been so overwhelmed by all its recent media acclaim that it's stopped doing interviews.
Well, journalists lie about us. Why can't we lie
back? Yeah, right.
It just depends what's going on. You know? Never let the truth get in the way of a good story.
Exactly.
It's a shame when the media does that, though. They have such a responsibility to just proliferate such garbage like that. It's a shame.
Yeah. I go like, hey, how you doing there? And I went to like...
Well, besides being the cover boys of the moment...
Because I'm here to impeach a president and kill a soap opera star.
This was the year in which Nirvana was dragged, kicking and whining, into the pop music mainstream.
They have a homosexual affair or something like that?
Really?
She killed... It was a CIA and a Brazilian secret police plot to kill the soap opera star because she had the goods on Hillary because Hillary had a spanking fetish.
What do you think about...
Did I just say that? Well, I gotta go.
What do you think about...
I have respect for the Clintons. I voted for them. And I just talked that shit.
Constantly. 98% of the time, yeah. But not with fanzines, usually, because they understand us. But with...
American post-hardcore rockers Nirvana have recently emerged